Well, I'm Susan Kanor. I'm a psychotherapist living in Portsmouth, New Hampshire.
I'm Laurie Ure. I'm a licensed independent clinical social worker.
I've been in this work since the 1980s and feel very strongly about it being a very powerful way for people to find their way to more and more pleasure.
What I love about this work is that every day I see people make changes in themselves by being more connected with their bodies and noticing the unconscious breathing patterns, and also doing things like working with boundaries, both talking verbally and in a nonverbal way, so in a body-oriented way. And these are some of the things that we will show you when we're together on October 17th. Bioenergetics combines talking and understanding what's happened in a person's history and what's going on in their life, what problems are they're addressing, what challenges they're facing in their relationships, and or if they're dealing with some depression or some anxiety, which we know most people are these days.
The kind of the cliche that gets thrown around in our community is that our minds can fool us, but our bodies don't lie. And so finding ourselves more aware of what's happening in our bodies and moving and breathing, and as Laurie said, grounding, helps people to unfold what's on a deeper level and work with it in a way that's very constructive.